If we heat potassium metal, we see that it melts very quickly. Potassium has a lower melting point than sodium. It starts to react very rapidly with the oxygen in the air. Potassium ions give a characteristic lavender color to the flame. The potassium reacts with the oxygen in the air to form the superoxide.